It just seems that people just don't care about what's going on. Like, it doesn't matter that there's a pandemic or that we're all trying really hard to be safe, but some people just don't see how it affects them, so why should it affect others? I guess just to start from the beginning. When I first heard the reports from China about Corona and how it was spreading really quickly there, it hadn't gotten to the US yet. Then in March it did. It hadn't gotten to Colorado yet, but I was still paranoid from that get-go, so I started fashioning t-shirts onto my face, hoping that whenever it comes, I would be ready, because the reports were coming out that no one would realize it was in the area until weeks afterwards.
I could tell it was the beginning of the pandemic, once like rush hour wasn't a thing and was kind of depleted, and there wasn't so much people on the street, and it was kind of a ghost town in the middle of the day, which was pretty unheard of for downtown.
We had to wash our hands all the time. For the first couple of months, I was wearing latex gloves 24/7.
I remember at first wanting to glove myself every time, but then that turned out to be wasteful with all the gloves that we were using. And I dried out my hands so much from constantly washing them.
I think when it came to customers, the hospitality was more prevalent, and they were, I would say, more gracious, and they knew I was risking it for them. But the general public was definitely more hostile. It was as if they forgot how to behave.
Then we had a lot of them that would just come walk up and take the pizza directly from you and not be wearing a mask or be wearing one on their chin in a halfway. I remember getting a couple of customers that would try to just make jokes of it, that would come up to the door fake coughing and then laughing whenever they would see the look on my face. And I just don't understand how people can joke when so many people were dying.
And then the more time went on and the more stressed people got, the more hostile they were. A lot more incidences started ramping up after maybe like the first month or two.
I think people just wait for the computer while I'm dropping it off, and let alone it be snowing or middle of COVID, like that's never fun.
And the whole time that I was delivering, I was so jealous of all the people that got to stay at home, collect unemployment, and not have to be stuck working at a job they didn't really care for.
I started getting really bitter and angry about seeing customers work from home while I was outside. It made me feel like my life wasn't being valued. It was really upsetting.
I never got any like extra pay or appreciation from my employer, no. But I got some sympathy tips from customers. I knew how to work it.
And all the time that I worked in the pandemic, through it all, I never got a bit of a raise for my efforts or bonuses for how much profits that my store made or paid time off or any sort of break. It was just work for the regular pay, like it's a regular day, even though you're risking your life and loved ones every day.
I did not receive any type of hazard pay. We were not granted any type of sick pay or time off until Colorado passed a law requiring them to do so. And I did receive raises during this time, but it wasn't anything that was offered to me. It was me sticking up for myself and leveraging, my work to get those raises. I wasn't offered anything at the time.
So I was always on the road, making money, having to get by, because the idea of being homeless in the pandemic was becoming all too real and all too terrifying.
The worst customer experiences would just be being crammed in elevators at the hotel or the apartments when I did have to go, or even I remember being nervous about going to the hospitals or just the nursing homes because of me exposing them even.
The worst customer experience I had working in the pandemic was that I was in an elevator with an unmasked woman and she coughed and hacked up a loogie. I was just really freaked out. That was before the vaccines or anything, and you know, we didn't have a lot of information back then, so I was really terrified.
And I remember being terrified every time I had to deliver inside someone's home. And it was just too much risk, and you just couldn't trust that people were gonna be safe.
Delivering in the pandemic now is a lot more relaxed, especially since you know, we were able to get vaccines. I feel a lot safer.
Overall, I feel like the job is a risk factor, and it's a risky job that I don't see myself doing for much longer, hopefully.
Now, I've ended my 13 years of working for that pizza company. Maybe it was the pandemic showing me that they just don't appreciate you, the company or the customers. And if you're really gonna risk your life for something, you gotta make it worth it, because people aren't gonna do this too much longer.